Wasn't that a lovely story? Our task this week then is to be a little bit more like Bernard, to be yourself and to express yourself. Let's finish our assembly now by looking at some photos of all of you doing exactly that. Bye.